Welcome back, mindful viewers, to another enlightening episode of Ancient Inspiration Hub. We've prepared a truly enriching journey for you today as we delve into the lives of remarkable celebrities who've boldly shared their unwavering devotion to Jesus Christ. Brace yourselves for an awe-inspiring countdown of the top 10 celebrities who love Jesus. So, without further ado, let's embark on this spiritual expedition. Our journey commences with the magnetic presence of Chris Pratt, capturing the 10th spot on our list. Christopher Michael Pratt, actor, producer, rose to fame for his role as Andy Dwyer in the NBC sitcom Parks and Recreation. He has since starred in several successful films, including Guardians of the Galaxy, Jurassic World, and Avengers Endgame. Pratt's charismatic energy extends far beyond the silver screen. He once poignantly expressed, "I was saved by grace. We were put here on earth to love one another." It's truly heartwarming to witness a celestial guardian channeling his fame into a mission of spreading love. Serenading our countdown at number 9 is none other than Selena Gomez. An embodiment of pop sensation and acting finesse. Selena Marie Gomez is a singer, actress, and producer. Gomez rose to fame as a child actress on the Disney Channel. She has since starred in several successful films and television shows, and has released several successful albums. Her journey through fame has been artfully guided by her Christian values. Gomez eloquently shared, "I don't want to become perfect. I want to become who I am meant to be." In a world often preoccupied with the human's view of perfection, this rare gem reminds us of the beauty in embracing our authentic selves, the self crafted from the image of God. Gently gracing the 8th position is the legendary Denzel Washington. A figure who seamlessly blends his cinematic prowess with his unyielding faith. Denzel Hayes Washington Jr. rose to fame for his role in the film Cry Freedom. He has since starred in several successful films, including Training Day, Glory, and Malcolm X. He is also a successful director and producer. Washington humbly asserts, "I'm not here to preach to you, but I will say, Jesus is real." His performances may leave us speechless, but his unwavering belief speaks volumes about the depth of his conviction. Stepping onto the sacred platform at number 7 is the melodious Carrie Underwood, country music's darling. Singer, songwriter, Carrie Marie Underwood rose to fame after winning the 4th season of American Idol. She has since released several successful albums, including Some Hearts and Blown Away. Her angelic voice serves as a vessel to deliver messages of love and faith. Reflecting on her upbringing, she shares, "I grew up with a loving mother who was a wonderful example of love, kindness, and faith. Much like her hit song, Jesus, Take the Wheel." Underwood's journey is a testament to her devotion and trust in a higher power. Vaulting into the 6th spot with breathtaking finesse is none other than NBA phenomenon Stephen Curry. Revered for his unparalleled prowess on the basketball court, Wardell Stephen Curry II radiates a different kind of light off the court through his unshakable faith. Curry rose to fame as a basketball player for the Davidson Wildcats. He was drafted by the Golden State Warriors in 2009. And has since helped the team win 3 NBA championships. He is considered one of the greatest basketball players of all time. With eloquence, he proclaims, "Every game is an opportunity to be on a great stage and showcase my talents and my faith." It's clear that his remarkable shots extend beyond basketball, resonating profoundly with his spirituality. Ascending to the fifth position is the delightful Kristen Bell. Bell rose to fame for her role as Veronica Mars in the television series of the same name. Kristen and Bell starred in several successful films and television shows, including her animated roles in Frozen and her heartwarming character in The Good Place and House of Lies. Her openness about her Christian beliefs adds an inspiring layer to her persona. She candidly shares, "I've always thought that there is a God and something bigger than me." In embracing her faith, Bell echoes themes of letting go and finding solace in a higher purpose, much like her animated counterpart, Elsa. Securing an unshakable position at number 4 is the multi-talented Mark Wahlberg. An actor, producer, and a businessman. Mark Robert Michael Wahlberg rose to fame as a rapper in the early 1990s. He later transitioned to acting and has starred in several successful films, including The Departed, Ted, and Transformers. His remarkable evolution from a turbulent youth to an ardent Christian is a testament to his unwavering devotion. Wahlberg's profound statement is, "My Catholic faith is the anchor that supports everything I do in life." Wahlberg reflects the transformative power of faith in navigating life's tumultuous waters. Marching forth onto the podium with triumphant resolve is former NFL quarterback turned professional baseball player, Tim Tebow, proudly claiming the third spot. Timothy Richard Tebow rose to fame as a college football player for the Florida Gators. He led the team to a national championship in 2008 and was awarded the Heisman Trophy as the best college football player in the country. He later played in the NFL for the Denver Broncos and New York Jets. Tebow's journey, marked by his public proclamation of faith, is epitomized by his resounding declaration, "I'm not defined by baseball or football. I'm defined by my faith in Christ." His unwavering commitment serves as a beacon of inspiration for those striving to align their passions with their spiritual beliefs. Climbing the spiritual echelons, we arrive at the runner-up position, occupied by none other than the illustrious Dolly Parton. She rose to fame as a country music singer in the 1960s. She has since released over 50 albums and has won numerous awards, including 10 Grammy Awards. Aside from being a singer-songwriter, she is also a successful actress and businesswoman. A true icon in the realm of country music, Dolly Rebecca Parton's charisma and flair are rivaled only by her steadfast Christian faith. In her inimitable style, she playfully quips, "I'm not a religious fanatic, but I am a firm believer." Parton's enduring talent and faith are harmoniously intertwined, inspiring millions to find joy in their beliefs. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to unveil the pinnacle of our countdown, and it's none other than the embodiment of virtue and valor. Chris Evans. Christopher Robert Evans rose to fame for his role as Captain America in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. He has since starred in several successful films, including The Avengers, Knives Out, and The Gray Man. Evans has harnessed his fame to spread messages of hope and love, encapsulated in his poignant words, "If you're religious, you should love everyone." Beyond his on-screen heroics, Evans' advocacy for unity and love reinforces the notion that true heroism transcends the boundaries of fiction. Our celestial journey through the lives of these illustrious celebrities has illuminated the profound impact of faith in the realm of fame and success. Remember that in the grand tapestry of existence, the measure of one's influence isn't gauged solely by followers, but by the path one chooses to follow. Stay tuned for more moments of spiritual enlightenment. Thanks for tuning in to Ancient Inspiration Hub. We're here to infuse your life with the beauty of God's love and ignite your inspiration. By hitting that subscribe button, you're joining a community dedicated to positivity and growth. Don't forget to like our content, ring the notification bell, comment, and share the goodness. Let's embark on this journey together, spreading encouragement and creating ripples of positivity. Thank you for being a part of the Ancient Inspiration Hub family. And until our paths converge again, may your faith continue to illuminate your journey.